You gotta hear me, bro.
Yeah, I thought I forgot about this. This is Katy Perry's most listened to song, I think, bro. I don't know how this got more views than Fireworks, but it do. You feel me? I don't know why Fireworks ain't her most viewed song. That's her greatest song she ever made. But before we get into the song, this was a recommendation. But my main one, you feel me? My day one, Lewis Perry. Shout out to you, man. But with that being said, if you're new, like, share, comment, subscribe. Remember, wrote to find the subs, man. I love y'all, man. I do this for y'all. Let's work. Yeah, I know this song. Oh, bro, I know this song. I don't really remember the verses. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you. Dang. Just based on these first few lyrics, I feel like this song is about her coming into herself and understanding, like, she gotta be herself no matter what. You feel me? She's not gonna be passive no more. A very important lesson you need to. And why is he illiterate? Oh my gosh, he's illiterate. He's illiterate. You're putting out trash, you're illiterate, bruh. For everything. Held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice. You hear that, y'all hear that? In the background, yeah, I ain't gonna lie, that's you, the undertone, though, you see? Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, fire, dancing through the fire, I am a champion. Hey, I remember the words to the song, bruh. That's crazy. I remember the words. You're gonna hear me. You're This real vibey. You gotta roar at the tiger, bruh. Come on, stay on your ground. But better than Whitney though? We said she better than Whitney, though. Oh, stop! It was all a dream! Alright, never mind. I used to read Word Up magazine, Salt and Pepper. Way up through my limousine. Oh, okay. I'll give this a 9.5. 9.5, 10. This is legendary, I'm not gonna lie. This is a legendary pull right here. That's a legendary pull. Nostalgia bait. Yeah, it was nostalgia bait. I see what you did there. You feel me? I go like this goaded though. But with that being said, if you're new, like, share, comment, subscribe, then the road to find yourselves, man. I love y'all, man. I do this for y'all. Tell me what y'all want to see next, man. I got y'all. For Showsy.